the Alberta Clipper, and it is moving through. It's now beginning to push into western Wisconsin at this hour. We're seeing still this counterclockwise circulation, and we have some this snow is subsiding right now in the southwest metro, and you can see that here, where most of the action is falling farther to the east, and it's continuing to move off to the east. I think over the next hour or two, we'll begin to see this wrap up. Still a chance for some widely scattered flakes out there, but it won't amount to much after about the next hour. So 23 outside right now. Temperatures are going to slowly fall through the rest of the afternoon. And notice as we head to about 9 a.m., although snowflakes begin to end, we'll have mostly cloudy skies and very windy conditions. Winds will be blowing snow through the rest of the afternoon out of the northwest at 15 to 25. I'll tell you more about that coming up.
Sam, thanks. Still early, of course, out there, but already a few problems, Rusty.
Yeah, the snowy commute. We have snow-covered interstates out there this morning. So, of course, the side streets, your neighborhood. But we can show you. Here's what it looks like. Getting you a live 294, and check it out. The street light there. You can see the snow blowing around. And then as you look at the interstate, you can see how lanes of travel, snow-covered. Bridges and ramps, of course. I've mentioned that before, haven't I? This one's got a jackknife semi, 94-494. Help is on the scene. The ramp is open, but you got to slow it down. Same over here, westbound Highway 55 at 5. One of the spin-outs out there this morning. Snow trucks, sanding plows, they are out there. They've just, they came through not too long ago, 94 and County Road 81. But look at the lanes of travel there. It is snow-covered. Here's a... what's happening at Hennepin, downtown Minneapolis, on Interstate 94, moving in and out of the tunnel. Need a squeegee on the lens. Our Catherine Johnson is out there on 94 in Minneapolis, keeping an eye on the roads this morning. Catherine, how's it looking?
Hey, Rusty, we are working our way onto I-94 here in Minneapolis, and we're approaching the tunnel here, so... you know, slow commute, we're seeing a little bit of backup, a lot of brake lights, but everyone's going a lot slower, and everyone's also driving really close to each other because lanes are sort of blurred here in the snow, so you want to watch out for other drivers. Now, we're seeing an accident over here on I-94 just outside of the tunnel here in Minneapolis. There's a car in the middle of the road there, and there's a backup. There's a bus in that backup, so lots of problems, and that's now 5 spinouts that we've seen this morning. 2 of those spinouts were actually within a couple of miles of each other on I-94 in the Maple Grove area. So you also know that's a trouble spot today. Now, our temperatures are much warmer than last week. So those 800 MnDOT plows we have working across the state are out in full force. But even here in the tunnel, we've got snow on the ground. People are still going slow. I've counted 14 plows out on the interstates just in the last hour. So keep that in mind. And also, I want you guys to know we've been taking the ramps at about 15 miles per hour, and I would not go any faster than that. So also, don't let your kids leave without a hat and mittens today. It's sure to be a messy wait at the bus stop. We're going to keep watching these road conditions so you're well prepared as you leave the house this morning as well. Right now, we're going to send it back to you guys in the studio.
Catherine, thanks. Of course, we'll check back in with Rusty and Sam at about 6:15 with your traffic and weather updates.